The most severe form of punishment of all legal sentences is that of death. This is referred to as the death penalty or capital punishment. This is the most severe form of corporal punishment, requiring law enforcement officers to actually kill the offender. It has been banned in numerous countries in the United States. However, an earlier move to eliminate capital punishment has now been reversed, and more states are resorting to capital punishment for serious offenses, namely murder. Death penalty isn't fair for the following reasons.
In the first place, it is biased by race. Offenders whose victims are white are more likely to be put death than those whose victims are of some other race. In the second place, it is biased by gender. Male offenders are more likely to be put to death than females who commit similar crimes. In the third place, it is biased by class. Those who can afford high-priced lawyers are more likely to escape execution, while those who can't are more apt to wind up in the death house. In the fourth place, it has no deterrent effect. In the fifth place, it is more expensive than the alternative, life in prison without parole. In the sixth place, it is wrong, and not just wrong, but crude, cruel and immoral. No government should arrogate unto itself the right to put its citizens to death.
One third of all countries still use death penalties, even though it has never been shown to stop the crime. In America, 2,943 people were facing execution in January 2016. In China, Pakistan, Saudi Arabia, and Iran, thousands are executed every year with widespread torture, unfair trials, and brutal killing practices. There are 58 countries in the world that have death penalty.